I guess I'm just wondering if the economy continues to hold up no matter what happens on the Fed.
I think we've got a good, strong economy. We've got very strong domestic demand. Consumers are holding up. Some low-income consumers are perhaps exhausting their buffers of saving that they built up during the pandemic. We're seeing a little bit more distress at the household level there. But generally, households are in very good financial shape.